If you don't have a good education, you can't help the world. You can't help your own children. You can't help yourself. My father and my mom, they were born in the South during the days of depression, and I was the first one in my family who ever went to school and graduated, even from high school. But all I ever heard was, you are going to school, you're gonna finish school, and you're going to be someone who's gonna be able to help someone else, but you have to finish school. It was just ingrained in me. My mom taught me how to read at age 3, so I've always had this great support and all this love. I have been teaching for about 55 years or so. Social justice is being able to have equalness in the world, to help people who are not as fortunate as you are. You want to make sure that you left something on this earth that made a difference in somebody's life. That's my heart. Those students are the students who will be our next world. It's just a joy. It's just something that God gave me. They're my life.